For me, cooking is an expression of how you live. I think what makes a good chef is their attitude, which is a key ingredient in cooking. I really like small classes because you're not afraid to ask questions or answer new questions. Chef is a really awesome teacher because it's just the way she handles everyone. Each one is so different from the rest. The theory and the practical, I really enjoy both of them. The theory really is basically the guidelines of where you're going. The practical is just putting it to use. All the lectures they're really awesome, which is another thing that makes this chef school so good. If there is something on earth that I could erase, it would definitely be Atos.